Hi all! In today's video, you can see me how I paint Hogwarts Castle step by step. So after drawing the contour with a pencil, I use gouache paint to color it. Since this is also a type of water-soluble paint, I used it as a watercolor paint layer by layer. The final touches were done with a black fineliner and a white gel pen. The original picture, what I used as an inspiration, has a night view of the castle, but because I wanted to make a lighter image, I calibrated the colors based on twilight tones. So fell in love with the story of Harry Potter was a slow process for me. It took years to watch the first part. The idea of the World of Wonder was unusual for me. I hadn't read or watched books or movies on similar topics before. At one point, I even found it a little scary. Then I decided I wanted to see the whole story. I wanted to know what was the series about, and watched all the parts one by one, and finally I liked it. At first, just the story itself, you know, everything is good if it has a happy end. But then I became aware that I was looking for the background story. I wanted to know the smallest details of the story, the fictions, the opinions and possible dreams of the fans, the story and inspiration of the writer. Overall, even if the recognition came late, I find sensational J.K. Rowling's work. Not only because of the story, but also because the whole tale is so complex that it can keep you under its influence for days or weeks. It has so many messages and nuanced sayings that make you think. And she was in a difficult period at that time in her life, so I definitely think it's a motivational story. If you would like to, write in the comments what was the message of the story of Harry Potter for you and why you love it. You can also write if you have questions about the topic of the video. It took at about 3.5 hours to create the illustration. You can see it in a 4x speed now. Now sit back, relax and enjoy the video.